I always say digital rights are human rights. And I even always wonder why people say digital rights are human rights. We should just literally call them human rights. Why do we have to say digital rights are human rights? They are human rights. And the fact they're not even, they are included because by the virtue, like, you know, we already say, you know, everyone has a right to privacy. Any right that you have offline should automatically translate online. Automatically, because what changes when you go online? You're still a person. These rights are for people. And who uses online platforms? It's human beings. So they are already human rights. So it's just a matter of, you know, taking a pen and paper and just, you know, writing it down. We shouldn't even be saying digital rights are human rights. We should just be saying human rights, because they are human rights for sure. Anything that allows you to access any other human right is a human right. For example, you see, if I cannot access my government website, that means I cannot apply for my passport. So yeah, you know, my freedom of movement has already been curtailed, and that is a human right. Right to access to information is a human right. So whether I'm accessing the information offline or online, that doesn't matter. It is a human right, and that slogan, digital rights are human rights, it's redundant. So we need to just, you know, take the pen and write it down at this point.